Breaking overnight, a man is killed in a motorcycle crash in Castleton. Witnesses say the motorcyclist was speeding on 82nd Street last night before crashing into a vehicle that was turning onto 82nd. The motorcyclist died at the hospital. The driver stayed on scene and is cooperating with police. They gave a blood draw and were told there were no signs of intoxication.